they are suggesting the government should be suspending the ECRL project. So what do you think about this?
They have to negotiate. If they are willing to negotiate with the Chinese and tell me that they can suspend, I will follow them.
Are you worried that the Chinese government is thinking that the project is linked with the ONNDB cases? So, what is it?
That is his thought. But the Chinese government has not told us.
Yeah, but okay. There was testimony in court stating that ECRL might have been threatened to bail out one NTP.
Well, we have a contract to construct it, and as you know, we have reduced the scope and we have reduced the cost.
So still continue.
Will that be
cost
for anything to investigate ECRL now? Will that be cost to get the MCC to investigate ECRL?
That is for them to investigate. We do